Hi everybody, my name is Margaret and I'm on the bookmobile. And if you're anything like me, you're really busy and it's really hard to sometimes just slow your mind down and sit down and read a book, which is crazy coming from a librarian. But that's the reason why I love audiobooks, because you can take them with you and you can listen to them, and the right reader can bring a book to life and give you a picture in your mind that just stays with you. So today I would like to talk to you about the book Sabriel by Garth Nix, and it's read by Tim Curry. Garth Nix is really good at world building, so he's really great at making this entire crazy world and all make it make sense and all stay together and be consistent throughout the books. So this book, read by Tim Curry, is the start of a great young adult series and fantasy series. And so, the book is about a young woman who is raised and goes to school in a country close to, but very different from, her own kingdom where she was born. And so in the old kingdom, charter magic is wielded by a lot of people, and then there are necromancers who control the dead and use them to cause havoc and just get more power. And then in Celestier, where she's going to school, it's more like us, where we have technology, we have maybe not to the same level as we do, but they have automobiles. They have all sorts of things that don't work in the Old Kingdom, and so they're markedly different. So when Sabriel's father goes missing, she has to go back to her roots and to the Old Kingdom to try and find him and go in and out of death, which is a whole other realm, and try and save her country from evil. And Tim Curry really gives the characters and the situations they find themselves in a realness that will give you goosebumps, you know, at certain points. While this book kind of seems like it would be really dark, there's a really good sense of adventure that'll draw you in. So I think you'd love it. It's great for a rainy day, crazy cold day like today, those sorts of days.